Elevated straddle pancake with weight. Start by sitting yourself up on some blocks to elevate your pelvis. From there, you're going to lean forward, making sure that the lean is coming from the roll of the hips. Keep your quads engaged in this position and dig your heels firmly into the ground. You must make sure you're feeling the hips rolling as you lean. You can do this without a weight as well if it's too intense for now.